Why are you back here? I thought you just left. Wangsa, the Black Ram and the Adders are working together? What are they planning? You seem pretty trustworthy, right? Look, we think there's a spy. We were so careful, we even moved the gunpowder in secret. When I get my hands on who's selling us out, I'll wring his neck. It must be someone in town, maybe even one of the guard. I have to stop Gi Bungsa before he leaks this info to the spy. He means well, but he talks too much when he's nervous. Wait, someone has to warn Ha Zhong Wang. I just sent him to the coast. He'll be a sitting duck. We can't lose him. Please find him. He's our only explosives expert. I hate to ask, but I need your help. You need to find him.
Again. This is the second time you've saved my life. First on the beach, and now here. Fate binds us, stranger. Our destinies converged, and it was an ambush. Dozens, no, hundreds of those Black Ram thugs came out of nowhere. We all fought valiantly, but were no match for that fiend Wangsum. Only I managed to avoid capture. Oh yes, Ha Zhong Wang is perfectly safe. Just locked up in those cages. You're going to need to find the key. That giant man-mountain Wangsam, of course. They say he lives in the caves just past the cages. What kind of a person chooses to live in a cave, I ask you? Wangsam is a formidable opponent. I fear even your epic strength won't be enough. We need to use our brains. I've got it. Sleeping pills. Wangsam's appetite is legendary. If he's not pillaging, he's stuffing his face. Take these sleeping pills and hide them in his dinner. Oh, I'm a genius! Then all you have to do is wait for him to pass out and take his key. This plan is foolproof.
Rescued our mayor at the abandoned well. A real upstanding citizen. But what are you doing here?
Rescue Ha Zhong Wang? That twerp does need saving, come to think of it. Ha! As for me, I took out about a dozen Black Rams. Then I head back here to, regain my strength.
Well, what are you waiting for? Grab the key off that giant lunkhead and then head back out before he wakes up.
Me? Well, not exactly. not exactly. Someone's got to keep an eye on Sleepyhead over there, right? It's a dangerous mission, but danger happens to be my middle name. So don't worry. Just go.
Of all the cages I've ever been stuck in, that one was the worst. Want to help me get some payback, stranger? I was thinking we could write them a strongly worded letter. Or we could blow this place up with bombs. Tough call, right? While I was locked up, they forced me to build a ton of bombs, but I can build a remote triggering mechanism to set them all off at once. The bombs are all rigged to go. We just need to get the parts for a remote detonator and then blammo! Bam bam goes the Black Ram. Excellent. Enthusiasm is the best attribute in the lab assistant. Let's do this. We should release the other militia members. I'd sort of feel bad.
Great job rescuing Ha Jung Wang and the other Bamboo Guard members. I hear it was quite the adventure. A message from Bumbak. Poor guy. He barely escaped the anchor when Wungsum woke up. I guess Chingun's sleeping pills weren't as potent as he thought. That man is prone to exaggerations. Anyway, glad to see everyone made it back in one piece. Well done. I will report this incident to Captain Dochen and continue my investigation into this spy business. Meanwhile, you're needed in Whalesong Cove. We don't know, but Captain Dochen has asked for every able-bodied warrior in the guard to meet him there. Be careful. Guard was your dead friend.
My family, back in the village, save them! The sky turns dark, darker than I've ever seen, and then the villagers, they changed. Please, help them. I'm begging you.
You're that warrior from Heaven's Reach. I'm glad to see you. Total chaos. I've been in the guard for over a decade and I've never seen anything like this.
No idea. The eyewitness accounts we've been getting from the survivors don't make much sense.
They say a strange fog erupted from the sands and started turning people into those things. All the villagers ran for their lives.
Well, everyone except for some weird tall woman who disappeared into a beach cave. I guess so, yeah. Tall, pale, black outfit, black hair. Why?
Hey, wait! The captain said to stay on the beach.
evil. You should not be here. The one who killed our master? I feel she may have had a hand in all this. But our first priority is escaping this cave.
Use the flamethrower. Let's cut a path with fire.
The cave harbors a conduit between realms, but we have closed it for now. Did you pursue Jin Sayun all the way here? These latest dealings with the Black Ram have been troubling. It all points to a spy in our midst. I must hurry ahead to the Tanjay Kilns in Gloomdras Forest. Conflict seems to be erupting on every front. Remember, Jia, continue to train and recover your strength. Only then can you hope to take on Jin Sayun.
Cricket, it's that time again. Training room time. This time, I've got us a space in the depleted gold mine. I gotta confess, this location looks like it has a bunch of dust adders. I swear it was empty when I set up this place. Oh well. let's get started. Have any trouble getting here? Oh yeah, the Dusk Adders. But you're not gonna let a few murderous cutthroats stop at nothing criminals slow you down, are you? Anyway, let's work on a new combo today. Blindside Sunder Sunder. Blindside puts you in a great position to deal more damage. Now go smash some training dummies! You got this. Come on back. Remember that joint attack I taught you a while back? It was where I used Heatwave and you used Boot. Anyway, there's a variation of that joint attack you can perform solo. Basically, you just pair up Boot with Ankle Biter. The order doesn't even matter. Ankle Biter, then Boot, Boot, then Ankle Biter. Both work. Oh, and for good measure. Finish the target off with Dive Bomb. I should have mentioned that earlier. Remember, Boot and Ankle Biter followed by Dive Bomb. Great job, Cricket. You're a natural at this combo business, and you've only studied under Master Hong for 3 years? Amazing. The combo we practiced is great because you can use it both solo and in tandem with your allies. Pretty cool, huh? Are you writing this stuff down? You should.